Adding a tour. Tours are useful for controlling what the observer sees when zooming and panning through Google Earth. They replace the need for constant mouse clicking while moving and are great for presentations. To record a tour, select the Record a Tool icon from the toolbar. A box with the record button will appear at the bottom. Once you press record, every action that you do in Google Earth will be recorded. In this tour, I clicked on a photo to make Google Earth zoom into it. Now, let's zoom out. We can also pan over the map to move around the view. We can also click on place marks if we wish to display their descriptions in the tour. When you are finished, select the record button again to stop recording. The tour will automatically start playing for you to review it. Notice how the tour eliminates the need for you to constantly click in order to move around through the map. Once satisfied, select the Save button on the bottom left. Give your tour an appropriate name and maybe a description, and click OK. You can now see that the tour has been added under Places on the left. To change the way your tour responds, go to Tools, Options, and select the Touring tab. Here, you can control how the tour moves by selecting options such as fly along the lines, or controlling the camera tilt angle. You also have the option of clicking Restore Defaults to reactivate the default settings. Click Apply and OK. For further instructions on Google Earth, please visit our video archives.